Hey, it's Dale. Welcome to the Bastard Timbers. Well, today in the shed, I had a visit from a mate of mine, Denise. Denise is a blacksmith, and she brought me that she's made and was wondering what she could do with it. So I was having a bit of a think, and I thought that combined with a bit of that, might be very, very interesting. We'll have a play, see what we come work with. I've got a couple of ideas. Cool. Okay, so to plan this, we need to use a measuring device to sort of end up with some vague level of proportion as to how we're going to do this. So I need to work out what's the diametrics of a couple of things. So firstly, the wire metal bowl, which is 160 millimetrics. Now, the bowl, the blank I've got, and I don't really want to waste the blank, is 260. So that actually works out being quite well, because I can actually work out now that I want to make a winged bowl for this to sit down inside. So I want the wings to flow down that way, and I want the bowl in the middle to come up that way and sit there nicely in the middle. Yes, as general, we are kind of going to be winging it because that's the way that we rumble here in the shed, but we'll see how we go, hey? All right. That's how you quickly turn the back of the bowl. Real time, 5 minutes, 13 seconds. All finished. Woohoo! I'll give you a look. Well, there we go. There's another one sorted. I'm actually pretty pleased with that. That looks pretty great. I like that the wings are coming up proud, and that you can actually see the steel of the bowl. So there you go, Denise. There's another one, another collaboration. Yes, you brought me something and you said do something with this. I hope I've done it justice. I think that looks pretty interesting. All right, we'll talk to you next time. Next time. Isn't it weird? You muck around with stuff, and Beata from Bonne Blonde was here and she was looking at it and was saying, you know what? That would make the most amazing lid. And she's annoyingly right. That looks really fantastic. So I think, even though we had all that stuff on the lathe and all the photos and whatever else, this is actually much, much better. I love it. Awesome. All right, next time.